usually for our children's story, I would ask the kids to come up to the front of the church with me. And so online, let's come together at the front of the church. And so kids, when you usually have your lunch or your dinner, hopefully not for breakfast, but do you ever put salt on your food? I know some people, they like to add a lot of salt, right? And for some people, you know, when you use salt, maybe use a little bit like this. And you put a little bit on and maybe you don't really taste it much. At the same time, if you did something like this and just dumped a whole bunch on, you probably look at that and go, ugh, I don't want to just like eat salt all day. And yet, one of the things that the Bible tells us, that Jesus tells us, is that as Christians, we're meant to be the salt of the earth. And so what does that really mean? And so really what he's trying to challenge us to is that how do you live your life in a way that it actually adds flavor to the people around us? How do you live your life in which your actions actually reveal who Jesus is? And so on the one hand, Jesus is saying, don't just be like a little bit. Like, don't just kind of dabble it in a bit. At the same time, don't be like some other people where you just kind of come right up to their face and like tell them straight in their face, right? I mean, that seems a little bit overpowering, kind of like when you do this with the salt. But instead, Jesus says, let me transform your life. Let me transform your actions. And as you learn to be like me, as you learn to live like me, your actions will add flavor to the people around you. And they hopefully will see me, Jesus says. They will see me and come follow me just as you follow me. And so I hope that's something that you choose to do today.